My name is Nastya, and I would like to tell you about my vision of the present and future of Ukrainian Europe. This question can be discussed from different aspects. I'm not strong in political stuff, and I can say that I have ever been interested about it, but as a student, I would like to talk about our connection in education. Present situations leave something to be desired. I'm always monitoring scholarship offers for studying abroad. And I can tell you that very often you just can't apply and try your power. Because in requirements they said that you have to be from developed country. And Ukraine is not in this list. Makes me so upset because it's really unfair. So if I'm from Ukraine, I'm not allowed to try to take this place. I hope it will change in the near future and we will have the same opportunity as in other countries. Okay, traveling. I think this is the best what we have. Because we can go to Europe without any problem, the same as their people can come to us. Ukraine is a very nice country, but alone we can't reach higher level of living standards. Thank you for your attention.
Ukraine is a beautiful country. I am proud to be Ukrainian. The future of our state depends only on ourselves, but if we are able to change something, we must act. In the future, I see Ukraine as part of the European Union. I want not only me, but all young people to have free access to Europe, so that we can learn history, geography and foreign language. Not only from books and the internet, but so that we can see for ourselves how it is, looks real and practice you knowledge of a foreign language.
Is country of Europe, Wallace, and we must know and respect the tradition and culture of Europe's country.
Hello, my name is Pasha. I'm from Ukrainian Engineering and Pedagogical Academy. I'm from group DKE POM 19, and this is my opinion about future of Ukraine in Europe. By 2030, Ukraine achieves full European Union membership status, driven by progressive goals and common values. Cooperation in fields of energy, technology, business, innovation, and science has been thriving and finally led to membership. Various challenges have been solved by reciprocal benefits. The EU has established Ukraine by guarding it out of the potential buffer zone, while Ukraine has become an attractive country for foreign direct investments from the EU and the growth more for Eastern Europe. That's all. Thanks for your attention. Goodbye.
Ukraine is a strong country that has withstood all injustice and betrayal. I think Ukraine has proved that it's ready to move forward and improve the lives of its citizens. Europe is a gateway to moving forward for Ukraine. Such criteria as the principles of freedom, democracy, respect of human rights, and fundamental freedom is the main virtue of Europe, and Ukraine is striving for this. The fact of the improvement will also be the fall of unemployment in Ukraine, because there will be free movement in Europe and new work opportunities. So Europe is an important economic partner for Ukraine. Thus, a free trade area is being expanded that benefits both. Our actions today define our tomorrow. So in a few years, I think Ukraine will be an important country for Europe.
Hi, my name is Alex. I am the student of Ukrainian Engineering Pedagogical Academy. I'm the student of group TKI POM 19. And it's my opinion about the future of Ukraine in the Europe. And in my opinion, Ukraine has a bright future next to Europe. Europe is not just a part of the continent, it's the countries and the whole nations. We are also a people, we are also a country. Maybe in a year or two everything will be perfect. But I hope that we will go through a thorny path and see the bright future next to Europe. There will be happy and satisfied people everywhere who will not know the amount of lack and lack of funds, high taxes and etc. It will be a future where all people are equal before the law and before each other. where there is no corruption. Here's my vision of the future. Thank you for the attention.
Personally, I do not want to see Ukraine as a part of the Europe. I consider the conditions of European integration inappropriate for our state. I do not want forests and fields to be taken from Ukraine. I am not satisfied with the bald Carpathians and the constant payment of interest in euro loans, the funds of which disappear in an indefinite direction. I think that Ukraine is a self-sufficient and full of resources state, and with competent management it could achieve tremendous results among other states. Therefore, I am for Ukraine in Ukraine.
Hello everyone, my name is Ruslan, and this is my vision of the present and future of Ukraine in Europe. I think that now Ukraine is not the best position for joining the European Union, but it is moving confidently to Europe thanks to our new president Vladimir Zelensky and the laws that he adopts with the parliament. He develops relations with the member of the Union in every possible way, goes to various conferences, attracts various investors to our country, tries to end conflict with Russia, and that is why in future we will definitely join this country. Thanks you for listening to me. Bye, have a nice time.
Coronavirus has changed the life of the whole world, has touched to a great extent Europe as well. But in spite of such events, the holiday remains a holiday. And on this day, I would like to wish even more prosperity both to Europe and to the whole world.
Hi there, I'm Marina, and let me tell you about my vision of Ukraine as a part of Europe. So, I see Ukraine as a full member of large European family. You can travel, study, work without limits and restrictions. The economic situation of our country is growing, and people are becoming happier and more successful. And now, Ukraine is a country with great opportunities and no less great achievements. That's why I believe in a big future of my country as a European state.
I think the future depends on the actions of the Ukrainian people as well as on the assistance that Europe and the world community can provide to Ukraine. How Ukraine will look in 10 years depends on Ukraine itself as well as on external conditions.
My name is Anna. I am food technology student. I would like to talk about how I see the future of Ukraine as a European country. Today Ukraine and Europe have a huge connection in the economic sphere. Many new reforms have come from Europe, which improve and simplify our lives. New educational innovations are also introduced. Every day in cafes and restaurants we see more and more foreign dishes. But in other countries you can find many establishments with Ukrainian food. Our dishes are very popular all over the world. New kitchen appliances come to us from Europe that make life easier in the kitchen. Thanks to the good connection between Ukraine and Europe, our talented people can realize themselves in the other country.